An old Italian woman shows her gratitude to one of the American soldiers following the liberation of Italy, 1945. Advertisement for Adabrin, an anti-malarial in Papua New Guinea during World War II. Newspaper sellers on seat sticks, Berlin, 1927. Police officers disguised as women to catch a purse snatcher in 1960. Construction of the Eiffel Tower in 1888. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos like this one.